Here we are again. Let's go. Let's do it. Kind of want to go get buy the light. Let's figure out. Okay, jumpers. Creepy, for sure. Let's read about them. Where is it? Here. Pill flip. Okay, it gets a little brighter. I read left to right, so jeez. Very interesting, those little guys flip over for stuff. That's how we get up. Wow, I really want light companion. I don't remember how much it costs, but I'm gonna try to get it. Just check over here. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna get light. Oops. Which may seem like, yo, you don't need light for that, but I do. Or at least I'll attempt to go for it, and maybe I'll end up not bothering. Maybe I'll get something cool on the way back. Have I gone that way? Yeah, that's the swordsmith. Totally was worth getting that new sword, though. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Let's go all the way up if we can. That's the guy who hurt me? You know if I can go all the way up. I'm gonna try. Yeah, I know I got this far. I guess not. How much do these guys give? 12 each? It's pretty good. Oh, my bad. So here, there's a few zones I didn't go to. I did apparently go down, though.
Wow, I got hurt by a noob.
Might be useful sometime in the future, I don't know. Didn't go this way though. Can't go this way. What else? I think that area up in the top I also couldn't go to. Let's go up. Oh, it doesn't go up further on this one. How did he get up there? Oh, I gotta use a different lift. Take the lift. This one. Actually, I just saw that really nice shiny thing there. So, forgive me. Ooh. Actually, quite a few hidden things here. I guess not everything is worth killing in this game. Another rancid egg. Don't know why I would want two of those. I'll just go up myself. Wait a second, how did I get up there the first time? Oh, I just went with my body. Wow, what a noob. Looks like it didn't go this way though. Boss fight? Boss fight. Made me leave the room. Okay, hold on. Let's heal up. Let's kill some guys and heal up. Because apparently I have that option. Which is very strange. Do want to kill that boss though. Just want to have some, Oh! Let's see what this is. Oh wow, that was amazing. Of course, it said toll machine with an image of a bench. Yeah, there's a boss. I gotta kill the boss. I'm aware of the boss. I'm gonna do a complete sidetrack, so if you want to skip the sidetracking, I don't know, 15 minutes? 10-15 minutes from where I am. Because I want to do all the tolls. I did the lift up there, and I want to do the actual... excuse me, place. Which one was it? All the way up. Yes. Yeah, I know. We don't really have as much money anymore for all the other stuff they were trying to buy, like more things and stuff. Let's go back to Dartmouth. Dartmouth! We do want to kill the boss. But we're gonna check up on everything else first. Hello, old man. That was useless. What do you got, buddy? Alright, so we can get a mask shard, a vessel fragment. Okay, so buying the light, 1800. I would really like to save up for that. I know I was like initially trying to save up for more combat-y things, right? Like can't remember what they're called. Notches. Those are expensive too.
Bapanada.
That's still nothing. I just want to see if this guy has anything to do. I'm pretty sure his services just say get your stuff back. Yeah. Alright, oh! That's something. I just came here, like, to get some more, soul to fight that ghosty boss. But suddenly there's evil. Alright, let's see what's happening. Does this look any different? Seems different. I think I don't have the right things. I can't remember what the girl said. Wait, I'll check one more time. I don't think I have all the stuff to do this yet. Nope. Yeah, okay. I wasted the energy I worked so hard to just get, but... let's get some more. And while we're here, we'll go talk to Grandpa. Collect up our soul, go fight the boss. Thank you. Yes. Save your children. D9's not bad. Are there any charms we should switch out? Absolutely beautiful game. I think it's this one. So, switched on defensive healing. Thought it would be a good idea. Oh, are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. I came here to heal. Although, come to think of it, I think there's actually a bench right next to the, yeah, so I can't recover my health here. Alright, let's try to kill him. I'll farm his money later. I just want to get this right now. Alright, let's go. Let's do it, buddy. Killed him. It wasn't a big boss at all. It's just a scary ghost. Soul Sanctum. An ornate door. Mm-hmm. I would love to open that ornate door. Beautiful music. Pretty sure that jar just gives me more soul. Oh, what is that? Yeah, look, see, I could have healed first and then gotten it, and I would have been totally fine. Oh, that's just a normal monster that I have to fight? No, thanks. I don't have to. Ah, oh, literally didn't need to do that. What a waste. It's okay. Richard Abba. The mind limits us so. How to break past its constraints to attain pure focus is as even possible. It's like eyes in there when I'm not close to it. Oh, shoot. Okay. Got two of them. Cute. This game's super cute, for, like, without even trying to be. Okay, I'm sure it's trying to be. I'm sure it's attaining its goal. But, you know what I mean. Super cute! Alright, you're a boss, right? Guy's cool. Got him. Hold on, buddy. Just trying to heal. Why did I go down? There. Maybe it's, you know, somewhere I was supposed to go afterwards. But, I wonder why that shell has, like, damage on it. Like, underneath my soul. Just a limited number of times I can do it. Oh, dang. Is that where I want to go? Getting a ton of bank though, getting ready for that flashlight guy. First. Spell Twister. Whoa, 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 what is that? Spell Twister. Reflecting the desires of the soul sanctum for the mastery of her soul. Improves the bearer's ability to cast spells. Reduces the soul cost for casting spells. Sick! Have no use for it right now. Silence again. This is a boss fight. Oh man. Soul Master. Ah, jeez. Real boss fight. Oh no. Oh! Ah! Okay. Dodged it finally. Lame. Lame. Shit. Still on guard. Oh my god. I did it. All by myself. No, I didn't. Didn't do it. Didn't do it. Oh, I didn't have any soul. I was sitting here trying to focus. Shit. Goddamn. Shit. Okay. We got a boss to kill. Oh, I went over. We're gonna stop for now, and we'll do it in the